recording? Who's gonna record?
I am recording.
Okay, I'm recording then.
I honestly just hate this map.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? I didn't select my class.
Hey, everybody!
I didn't.
Like you said, and we are back with another video. Today, we are going to be playing Dev Tag.
Hey, everybody, it's your favorite YouTuber, PewDiePie.
What? Sorry. Oh, man. I love this shield, dude. This shield. Okay, How you doing?
Vasterz!
He just messed up. I saw that.
Vasterz, how you doing?
Why are you talking like this?
Vasterz!
Dude, we're gonna have to do this fast. We're gonna have to- Oh no, I messed up!
That's what you get. That's what you get.
Just get out. Just get out. Use the shield. Use the force.
Hey, I'm already up there, mate. I'm already up.
Oh man, I just messed it up. He would have still went for you. Why am I glitching back? There we go. What, dude, I'm still glitching back.
Vasterz is in the water.
Oh, there's barely like anybody on this. Dude, I'm seriously glitching like there's no tomorrow. Oh, what is going on?
I've almost won.
Where is everyone?
Dude, I'm legitly glitching in a like lily pad right now. Like it doesn't let me escape it. This lily pad is like, what is this?
The lily pad of fertility. You cannot break it.
Do I look like I'm glitching?
Where are you?
Nah,
I'm like on the water. I'm like.
You literally just frozen.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay. I won again.
Oh, that's my stuff. I would have still got you.
He's sacking.
Wait, who?
Me.
He's flying above the map so he can win.
Wait, what?
Who was?
You.
Me.
What?
Oh, yeah, sorry, I forgot. I'll turn my hacks off now.
Let's see who wins this time.
Watch like a staff member remind them to be like, oh snap, ban, and then it's like you weren't. He used the pirate ship. He used the pirate ship. That's what he did.
The pirate ship is OP. It takes parkour skills. Master.
Remember, you can't buy a kit?
Dude, if we 1v1 parkour, like.
They wouldn't have done it. They 1v1 PvP thing.
Oh, man. Wait, can we do parkour after this? That's right, Connie. Let's go. Let's do, like, run or something. Like,
What if we do a race on our own parkour map that we made?
That's gonna take a while. That parkour map, like.
Yeah. Takes a while.
Wait, you want to join a different lobby because it's not.
Yeah, this is long.
I got it. Since I don't have ads, I can do it directly this time. That's gonna
Look at that. Yeah. That's kind of like the main reason he bought a rank, by the way. He bought a rank if you guys didn't know.
What?
He doesn't get ads and stuff.
He doesn't get ads. What do you mean?
Yeah. Like,
what are you talking about?
Like, there's like, did he just disconnect? No, because on the server, if you try to select like a new game, like sometimes this thing says like you have to wait like this amount of time.
Oh,
and then
right,
like,
yeah. I think it's connected. We're just waiting to get back. His connection has been so bad today.
It is actually awful, yeah.
Awful.
Well, I can cut this though. Alright, here we go. Another game. Are you serious?
No,
dude, I'm legitly. I'm again.
On my YouTube, I normally just watch prank sometimes.
Oh man. Oh, you watch like prank versus prank or something like that?
Sometimes I do. Not all the time, man. Oh, I fell off. Oh, I almost just killed myself.
Hey, Glorifying. How you doing? How you doing, Cal? How you doing?
Oh, come on. Don't go for me again.
Are you gonna go move?
No!
Alright. I'll let you go.
I feel like you're still behind me.
What kind of sound was this?
No, that's a cow.
That sounds like a car. Hey, you
know what? That's this game. I'm getting traitor. I didn't care.
Wait, did you die because of that?
Oh, I have a half a heart.
Are you serious? Wait, where are you at?
I was really high up in the air.
Oh, man.
What is the point, mate? Just let me in it.
Kony, go move. Okay, he actually has a better move than you, Glorfine.
No, I'm dead. I died.
Wait, how? I didn't even get you.
I fell off.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, Glorfine, Kony has a better move than you, by the way.
You gotta be kidding me.
Wait, what? How you got? Oh, man. Okay, I'm gonna help you get this guy. Alright, let's see.
Well, to be honest, I live. Do you live near cows, Glorfine, or no?
Yes, I do.
Oh, do you really?
My dad's a cow.
Wait, what? Dude, I could just see like your dad walking in. Like, that's gotta be some awkward conversation.
Why are you calling me a cow, bro?
My cow, dude. We're gonna make connections.
What? You wanna tell him about the time you actually, like, I think it was your mom, like, just opened the door and you said
no? Yeah, right. Yeah, this is the worst thing possible to climb up this thing up here.
Do they have the bow class, by the way?
He has a bow.
I get what you mean. I'm gonna try to sneak up behind him.
Oh, I cannot be bothered, mate.
Oh, how did he know I was there?
I heard you.
Oh, it's gonna be awful. We're gonna have to, like, do this at the same time.
Is it? That's the last guy there, almost the last guy.
Oh, it's just two people. If there was one, then alright, but it's two. Welcome to the camping edition of the Mineplex.
Welcome to the Mineplex camping.
Dude, I talk to the skeleton, I respond.
Yeah, I know. Okay, there's only two people left. Is it just those two? Yeah, it is, yeah.
Oh, so they're all the way up there.
Yeah, they're using the thing, the boat thing.
Why did they get a bow?
That's a class.
What class?
That's a class. The bow. It has knockback, I think, on it.
Yeah, loads. Knocks me off.
One guy jumped off. One guy jumped.
Is there still another guy up here?
No, I'm getting this guy at the bottom. He's low. We got him, my guy. There you go.
I actually almost got him. There's other guy.
Master, if you're the skeleton again, you kill me. I'm gonna wreck you.
What? I didn't even kill you. You said you went moo, and then I let you go.
And then the other guy got me. So.
Well, no, but I let you go though. I could have finished you. I could have finished, and I could have got some steak. All right, but I didn't. I let you go.
I'm using
the.
Dude, I'm actually hungry, dude. Like,
I'm,
seriously.
Yeah, I am. I'm literally gonna go to some shop that is not even open right now. I'm like literally just beg for it to be open and get some sweet. Actually, there's some chicken downstairs.
Oh my goodness, dude, that sounds nice. Like some chicken with a little bit of corn, maybe some mashed potatoes.
I actually love mashed potatoes.
What are you doing, Glorifying?
I'm having a cow moment.
Oh my goodness.
Moo!
Moo. Oh my. Do I even have a pet?
Yeah, but what mashed potato do you actually like? Do you like it like...
Like colored, you mean? Like, or like...
Like little bits of potato in it, or like proper creamy mashed potato?
Dude, it don't matter. It don't matter. I sometimes like just like mashed potatoes, like...
Wait, what happened? I've been sent to DT1 lobby.
Yeah, what just happened?
I'm joining.
Oh, wait, you wanna do like run or something like that?
Yeah. I've just bought a traitor, man.
Oh wait, no, never mind. Do it. For Cody. No, but as a question on mashed potato, no, mashed potato is nice.
So Vasterz, you wanna?
I like it creamy.
Alright, is everyone
here? Do you like mayonnaise on it?
I like putting mayonnaise in it.
Right, yeah.
Is everyone here?
Yeah, I'm here, yeah. Why does it say 17 out of 16 players? Dude, this lily pad, I'm stuck on it again! Oh, there we go, I just moved out. What is wrong with that thing?
I'm not in the game.
Okay, I'm here. Wait, what?
I'm not in the game.
Wait, Glorifying, you're supposed to put... Go back to the other one, not this.
You said runner.
No, yeah, but he just bought trailer. He just bought trailer. So.
He bought a trailer. What?
A trailer. What?
Alright, everyone go to Master's lobby.
What? No, he bought the trailer class. That.
I said trailer. I bought a trailer.
No. Well, did you go in? Did you buy a trailer?
I want mashed potatoes.
What am I gonna call this? This is so random. Oh
they
man.
Just, they should just have Mineplex in the background and just put like a bowl of mashed potato. That's the thumbnail.
No, you should put a cow on the
stove. Put a cow and a mashed potato like that, see each other.
A cow eating a mashed potato. There's been a lot of moves and mashed potatoes in the video.
That is so random. Oh my. Okay, I'm gonna select the traitor. There we go. Wait, are you in the lobby?
No.
Wait, join. Do /F and join.
Ha! It's full.
No, it's not. It's 15.
It says full for me.
Oh, no, okay, now it's 16. Okay, leave.
Oh my days.
Have him in the party.
He is in the party.
Okay, have him in the party again.
What glitch is there? Ultra glitch or whatever?
I don't know. Someone else is talking about that.
I doubt that.
It's probably a scam. Probably like, sign up to this website and then we'll talk it out.
sign up to this website for free ultra.
Send me an invite.
To get your ultra rank, you have to put your card details here.
Oh man, you have to put every little information there. What's your name? Where you live at? What are you doing right now? Oh man.
Hey, get over here.
Where are you?
Oh, the lobby, you mean? Oh.
Okay, I'm here.
Is that a sneeze? Is that a cough? Like, bless you, I think? Or moo you? I don't even know.
That sounded like a furball coming up in his throat.
Alright, is everyone here?
Welcome to the cow world. Wait, what?
Alright, is everyone here?
I'm here.
Mashed potato.
Wait, are you here, Connie?
Yes. No, what? Why am I not in your game?
Are you serious? Okay, I got a feeling. Connie, are you trolling?
No.
Are you, like, leaving last second?
No, I'm not.
Do it again. Okay, let me do it.
Let me do it.
My pets didn't like me because I said mashed potato.
What, my place don't like mashed potato?
No, you won't. Tomorrow I'm getting mashed potato after work.
Wait, do you like butter on mashed potatoes as well? No?
Yeah, melted butter on the top.
Oh my goodness. A lot of people are now watching this, like, in the movies on mashed potato.
They probably just eat their dinner and they're probably like full. And then
I'll invite Tony.
Yeah, I did.
I'm already in the party.
No, you're not. Wait, you do it, Connie.
Alright, invite me again.
I did.
Okay, there you go.
Now look.
Right. Mashed potato.
No!
This is so awkward.
Mashed potato.
Alright.
I have an honest question for you. Will you be my butter?
What?
To my potato. Will you be my mayo? To my
This has got real awkward real fast.
Go into a game. We're having our moment. We need a room.
What? Okay, I'm gonna give you the bat. The what is this? What is this? I don't even know what.
Will you be my potato?
Just the bathroom
mash. Will you be my mash to my potato?
This is just awkward. What if like a friend or like someone just walked in? How can you explain that to him?
It's 2:40, so I don't think no one's coming into my house at this.
That'd be so awkward. I heard you talking about mashed potatoes, so I made you some potatoes. Oh man.
Phineas and Ferb became the Alpha Chaser.
Phineas and Ferb?
It's not like a cartoon or something, right?
Yeah, it is. Phineas and Ferb made a title sequence. Wow. I remember. I'd probably be copyright if I sang it, but I used to know every word.
Wait, is it still on there, or is it not in there anymore?
Yeah.
Was it really?
It's like, how did it go? It's like, I don't know, I can't remember.
Hey, Tony, how's it going?
Oh, this is there's a traitor! No! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get him. He's up top. Someone help me.
Wait, this girl has no knockback. She has hacks, mate.
Is she flying?
I just saw her take knockback damage.
She's hacking you. She's not even like... She's hacking.
Wait, how do you know?
Are you serious, dude? You just killed me.
Because she don't take any knockback. And she's like hitting me bare.
You literally just killed me.
Kony, what are you doing?
Oh, no, 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 that's a bad PvP. Just kill the hacker, not me.
Wait, who's the hacker?
There's a girl, but she's gone.
I see her.
I'm dead. Wow, I'm done with this game.
Oh, the guy knocked you down?
Yeah.
No. Okay, I'm gonna try to get him.
I'm going after that.
I didn't like it.
What? How did he just do that?
Yeah.
That was a disgusting knockback, like, for real.
I know what you mean.
Okay, seriously, like, I think we can get him.
Yes, Vasterz.
Oh, is that the girl?
Mashed potato. Mashed potato. Potatoes.
Let's see. Is he still up? Yeah, I think he is. Yeah, he is.
Mashed potatoes.
Oh, these guys are camping it.
Potatoes.
Help me out. He's up top. He has a bow.
I'm coming, mate. Calm me down, yeah.
Bring your potatoes as well. Kind of hungry.
Coming. Eat potatoes.
Alright. Let's see. Yeah, he's there way out there.
I'm here. I'm behind him. I'm behind him.
Someone's climbing as well.
Why can't I hit him? I can't hit him. Ah, she's dead. How is she not dead?
What?
How did she not die from that full damage?
Was that the cheater?
Yeah. She also has like anti-fall on or something.
I got him. Oh, does it?
Mate, if you were there to witness that, mate.
Wait, what?
He literally just like, he saw the skeletons and he just went, oh, no, I just jumped off. And died.
Okay, yeah, we can do like one more of this, then we can switch it.
And then we can go to...
What is that?
Are we gonna do Egg Wars after this?
Oh my.
No. I'm not fighting with that 1.9 thing.
I told you about like in CubeCraft how it is, right? Like when you get close to somebody and knock back. Yeah, it's awful.
I want mashed potato.
Go make it, boy. Stop being lazy. Stop
how about, like, what if there was a game like Hot Mashed Potatoes? How would you feel?
I don't know. Quite hungry.
What if we had a game called Cow Wars?
That would be pretty cool, actually. You have to kill the cow.
That's just PvP with morphs. That's what it is.
You're disgusting.
Just put a cow in place. Me. And then when you respawn, you're a mighty cow that brings you back to life.
That is, dude, that is legitly just adding a morph and just calling it a whole new game mode.
I know.
Oh, man.
Cow Wars.
Wait, was Immortal Ronnie the cheater? That's the girl, right?
It was called Drazo.
Oh, God, never mind. Kony.
This person.
What are you doing hitting other people, Kony?
No, he did it to me first.
Wait, oh, did you really? What are you doing hitting other people?
No.
Stay back.
Oh,
there.
That's the ultimate hiding spot. No.
Okay, I'm about to hit this guy. Hit this guy with the X. Go back. Go. Shoot.
Mad at me.
Dude, I'm calm when this guy lays his number. I think I lagged out. No, I didn't. I got me. Okay. Hey, don't hit me. Hit this guy. What? What? I'm sorry.
Just annoy him as much as possible.
Okay. Did he jump down? No, he's still there.
He must literally be like,
ah, get away from me! Please!
Okay, that's over the line.
This guy is getting, dude, this is like a ping pong bar at this point, like, I'm not even kidding. He's like seriously like floating in the air for how much we're hitting him. What? You gotta see this. It's awful. This guy can't even move.
What are you talking about?
This guy, we're hitting him so much. Look out for what? This guy's not having fun at this point. I kind of feel bad for him, but he did hit though. Oh no, this is Gossip! Go!
I can't, I'm stuck!
I made it out!
Not anymore, mate. You're getting chased down by me.
Oh, wait, did you die? After all we've been through!
The ping pong sessions.
Oh man.
The ping pong sessions meant nothing to me.
Alright, I remember the next round if we have
one. Hey, that was I think I've never laughed the most in my life. It was just like
he couldn't get out, he was stuck.
His body would not stop turning red. He never went back to his original colour, it was just red.
How you doing, Glorify?
Yeah, wait, is Glorify alive?
Yeah, he said like I mommy or something? What was that?
What?
You said something about mommy, what?
I forgot.
Finish some food, mate. You're dead. Thanks.
I got somebody.
Oh, there's someone over there as well. Girlfriend, turn around.
So what are we going to do after this?
Girlfriend.
Hey, run it.
Yeah, boys. Oh, they were cheating in there.
They were serious?
Yeah, they were cheating.
Wait, how cheating?
There's a wither here, and then there's a guy there, and they were like...
Oh. Were... I get it.
Alright, so what are we going to do now?
Run it.
Yeah, let's go, runner.
It's kind of messed up. You're saying my team, and we teamed up on that guy. Like, there was no tomorrow.
Yeah, we were on the same team, but, like, they were opposite teams.
Oh, I get what you mean. Oh, there's a mod here. Moo Cow Isaac. Dude, there's a mod called Moo Cow.
There's a Carlos the Cow under the map.
Yeah, he should have said. Okay, who's going to do the party?
Someone got a rare cow and slime.
What's all this talk about cows and mashed potatoes?
Ain't nothing.
Then.
We're gonna keep talking about cows.
It's mashed potato.
Okay, I'll do the party.
Okay.
There you go.
Right, we need for 1 hour. We need to name our server mashed potatoes.
Wait, what? Why would I name it mashed potatoes?
Because...
Oh, I hate this game.
Are you serious? I can't really get it down. Alright.
I hate this minigame.
I already said it, though. It's a little bit of, like, you know, parkour ability skills. You know? Yeah?
I want the TNT
shot. Dude, I really want mashed potatoes right now.
Like, so do I.
Seriously, I want a steak with some mashed potatoes on the side.
No, I just want a big bowl of mashed potatoes.
With nothing? What? Just mashed potatoes?
Yeah.
You don't want, like, onions on it or something like that? Like,
no,
garlic? No?
I'm lagging, by the way, so I probably wouldn't be in the game.
Yeah, I see you in the game, though.
Oh, I ain't even started yet.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm like that.
Oh, you're like flying, I think.
Yeah, I'll just wait till you finish.
Wonderful. I think it's because they're bringing up that mashed potato. Mineplex might not like mashed potato.
No, they love mashed potato.
I already died. This is baloney.
I knew you were going to say baloney. I was about to say baloney.
I'm in your game, so you don't have to leave. Oh, okay. I love this game. This game's sick. But then Vasterz loved it because he's like, he loves like TNT.
Can we do a parkour map?
Vasterz,
can we do a parkour map?
Go find.
What?
Please. Wow! Matt's potato! Okay, no, seriously, like, why?
Can we do a parkour map?
We're doing this.
Right. Vasterz, if I beat you on this one, on this one thing, right? This one game, right? You have to change the server name.
What do you mean by change the server name? Like the IP?
No. They're just the name of the server to the mash in us.
Are you kidding me? That's so random. How about this? Instead of like doing something like, how about if I just put in the title screen like a message, right? Like a hashtag message. Hashtag. Yeah, I put it like on the side somewhere on the title screen. Yeah,
hashtag. Hashtag mashed potatoes. That's what you gotta put.
Do I have to put a cow as well?
Yeah, also hashtag mash cow. That's what you gotta put.
Go on the title menu?
No, just like whatever, the bio or whatever.
This is so random. The map didn't generate right.
Oh, server shut down.
Yeah, okay, I won.
No, you said
that. I won.
No, all right, we're back in the game.
Oh wait, you gotta send the thing again.
Oh no, can we change the name just for 1 hour? The mash in us.
Why would? Like why?
You had a lock when you said that.
Join the lobby, Bloodbine.
Alright, so second. If Kony or I wins the game, then you change this, the match.
Yeah.
You want to do a private lobby or a public?
Public. No, public. Because when there's more people, it's harder.
See, Kony knows if it's just.
Yeah.
If it's just three of us.
Wait, what does Archer do?
What do you think Archer does?
What, does it knock people off?
It's pretty much like an arrow. So, well, yeah, sort of. It just, you hit the blocks.
Alright, so, yeah.
Oh, I don't like this map either. I lag on this one.
Yeah, boys.
I like this map. Oh my.
Whoever dies first.
Oh, man. Even I'm lagging.
Man. I'm lagging awfully, dude.
How am I still alive?
Whoever dies first.
I died.
No, Kony! I just died!
I couldn't help it, mate.
Too late, I won.
No, right, one more.
No, that's it! No mashed potatoes!
No. Mate, I'm still glitching in the air, mate.
But too bad, I'm lagging awfully.
Right.
No, it's gonna be sticking to the lightiness.
No. Pick, like, no.
No, it's not. You can't just do that. Dude, you can't.
Because it lagged horrid.
It didn't. What do you think with me? You're having the same computer. What do you think it just did?
No, I glitched out in the air and then I dropped down into water because the block below me was gone.
Guess what?
No.
Guess what?
One more.
That's not fair. We didn't say that. He said just this one.
Right, comments down below, hashtag the mashing us, right? That's what's gonna happen. Right, change of name, guys. It's gonna be called the mash in us.
Oh my goodness. No, it's not. I just want it.
Another one.
Oh my, no, that's not fair. You can't just do another one after because you didn't get the one you want.
No, I wouldn't be all like that if I didn't glitch out, like.
You're gonna see the recording. I bugged out like crazy.
No, mate, I was glitching in the air and then just dropped down after, like, there was a block under me. That's not fair. No, we're doing it again.
No, glorifying count. Wait, that's not fair.
Doing it again.
We're doing another one.
This is so. See, these mashed potato people are so.
You're using me. You're using me, okay? We're going to do another one.
I was even glitching in the air when I was.
Okay, what else? What else? Was it from all the mashed potatoes? What?
Yes, all the mashed potatoes are stuffed. Literally, like I literally. Oh, do you know what? You're making me really hungry. I'm literally going like.
Flip. Someone was just kicked for suspicious movement. Are you serious? In the lobby.
I'm stuck in the lily pad.
Are you serious? That's what you get, mashed potato. You lost. That's right. That's what you get.
Okay, we're gonna stuck together. Mashed potatoes stick together.
Cows. Move!
Oh, you didn't get stuck, you just moved. What are you talking about?
Cows. Can we do, I don't want to do Zoom.
You want to do micro battles for the ending?
Yeah. Whoever, and then that's fairer. Whoever wins micro battles, we have to change it.
No, it's done. It's closed. No. No, it is closed. It's closed.
New bet.
It's the match in us.
No, it is closed. I won. The thing was, if you guys won, and it didn't happen.
No, micro battles is fair, actually, because...
No, but the deal was runner. You can't just take it back and be like, you're like in a boxing place, and you're like, you know what? I want to play some tennis now. Let's go with tennis. Like, come on.
New deal then, right? Change it to the cow in us.
That's like okay, and then what? If I win that, what's next?
Then it's the light. Then that's it. There's no other options.
No, Michael Bat is gonna be disgusting teamy. I can just see it awfully. I can that happened.
No, Pinky promise we can't team. We can clean up though.
Okay, I'm pretty sure there's a better mini game that can be settled in this manner. So let's see.
That's not parkour.
That was steal. Oh man.
What if we do, let's see, what if we, bomb lobby, no we can't do bomb lobbers, what if we do snake in a private lobby?
No, how about speed builders?
Oh, I'm terrible at that, dude. I'm terrible at this. This is a 2v1, dude. We both gotta be good at this.
Okay, you guys can let me know in the comments down below, I feel so ripped off right now.
Right, speed builders for the cow and us.
Dude, no.
What? Okay, how about
Right, yes, because that's a new bet for Growth. That's Growth's bet.
And the cow in us.
Yeah, the cow in us.
We gotta figure out the mini game though.
Speed builders.
We're all rubbish at it.
That's
false. I'm actually pretty nice at it, and like, what glorifying is it?
Take the deal then.
What? Why don't you take my deal? And actually keep with your word on it instead of doing, you know what? Let's switch the wording. Let's just make a different word out of it.
No, this is the last time now. This is the last one.
In before you say there's another one.
No, there isn't. There won't be.
Watch. You're gonna add like a number to the next. Oh, there's so many mods on. Mods, help me. Mods, help me. I'm being like.
What if we do pig battles in a private lobby?
What's pig battles?
No, I'm gonna get double teamed.
That's the point.
Is it?
That's not fair.
What's
PvP, it's PvP.
Private lobby.
What about if me and Glorify win survival games? That's fair.
Okay, so I spectate you guys?
No, we play a whole 24 player lobby game, and if we win the Hunger Games, that's survival games, it changes to the cow in us.
Okay, so I'll be spectating you guys.
If you want.
Okay, go for it.
Right,
so,
we need to try hard, bro. I'll
party. I'm gonna see you just try hard so much. Hey, okay, get this. If the server shuts down or Glorifying like disconnects, it's still in there. There's no redo. There's no redo. That's it. No, there's no redo. That's it. That's it. Period. That's it.
If the server shuts down, that's not our fault.
No. It don't matter. It don't matter. Okay. It don't matter. Period. Go for it.
No, that's it.
I just got ripped off, dude. You have no excuses.
Man, I'm lagging. I need to disconnect.
No, I'm going with the barbarian. The barbarian.
I didn't know what I got.
Wait, he's not even on. He's not even on. Like, Kony has to go on real fast.
You're not even in the lobby. Wait, oh, now you are.
Okay, let me know. Let me know when I can join when it starts.
Alright,
I'll spectate. Yeah,
quick. Join the squid team, mate.
Squid what? Okay, so you guys gotta win, don't matter if the disconnection or blah blah blah.
No, it's a serve.
Can I join?
Yeah, you can. I have a wolf. Alright, go find. Literally.
Woo! It worked! Yeah, I knew it. I was like, you know what? Glorify might just like lag out.
No.
Now it's just up to you, Cody. Yeah. Feels nice.
I'm gonna do it.
Okay, I just wait.
You watch.
Okay, I'm respecting you then. Okay, go for it. See what you got.
Where's the chest, mate?
As soon as it starts, Glorify's probably like, are you serious? Oh man, dude, just in case, I just said that, so there's no redos.
Yeah, I can't find any chests, what's going on?
That's right!
Oh yeah, we've lost.
What is the worst time?
That's right! That's right!
No, that's not fair.
No, it counts. Wait, you know what's not fair? I just won. I won, and it'll count.
You haven't. Not yet.
The other one. Okay, Kony's still alive. It's up to him right now. I'm spectating him.
Hey, I got so lucky.
How was that unfair? I just connected.
I called him before just in case if it did happen. So there was no redos.
No, that's not fair. That's not my fault.
Well, guess what? Is it my fault that you two decided to switch the name a little bit and go again?
That's yes.
Okay, then what does it matter?
No. I can't even spectate you guys.
Just click on Kony.
There we go. Kony, you got for the boys back home, for all the master stairs back home, for all the cows back home.
Yes. New to the squids.
I think you're lagging.
Are you even here? I don't even see you here.
Yeah, I'm spectating him.
Yeah, mate, I'm glitching back, man.
Oh, is it because of me? I'm next to you. Hey, hold up. Okay, go. No, it's not because of me.
What?
How'd you just die?
What?
Are you serious?
Did you see that?
That's not fair.
Well, I'm recording this. You automatically died.
Oh, it says you've been sent to SG2.
Yeah! I win!
Wait, what?
You two gotta be feeling so salty right now.
You two gotta be feeling it. No, that's it.
We're doing the outro. That was justice. That was justice.
We're doing it.
You've seen me just disappear.
Oh, guess what? That was justice. That was like all aligned. He lost connection and then you somehow died from like the air or something like that.
That's not
fair.
We're doing another one.
That's it. Well, okay, hopefully you guys enjoyed. As you can see, Vasterz Juan.
We're not doing another one.
No, it don't count. It don't count. If we do another one, then I can change it to whatever I want.
Slap you.
Oh, that's messed up. That's abuse. No, it's done, it's over.
I will slap you with a mashed potato.
I probably will eat the mashed potato, I'm hungry right now.
That's how I would waste it on your face anyway.
Ooh. Well, alright, so you ain't getting no mayo or whatever. Right. Like, did he just lost connection again?
No.
It's over. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video.
No. I'm still going.
God bless you guys.
No, I'm still going.
It don't matter, dude. It's over. It's over. You died the last time.
I'm still going.
Ah, justice. Awesome.
No, you already ended it.
Awesome. What?
Cheating. I'm going to comment cheater.
Wait, who ended it?
You.
I didn't.
Yeah, I ended it. Good.
Oh, what do you mean I ended it?
That's what I thought, boy. You want to come against Kony, the absolute destroyer?
In before you lose connection or something like that.
I'm not going to lose connection this time.
Like.
That is not fair.
It is just justice to the max right now. This is funny. I just want to see what happens. We're not doing it. Look, it's going to keep on going, probably.
I might win. You never know.
You guys can let everybody know, you know, Bricconi and Glorifying, how much they're ripping me off right now.
No, we're doing another one. That's not fair.
Can I close the door on you? It don't work. Wait, so what? If you guys win this, what are you gonna change it to?
The cow Uno.
No, you gotta switch it because you guys lost the other one.
No, that wasn't a loss.
No, that was a loss because I already said the rules beforehand.
No, because how is that my fault? The server just like.
It's too bad. Too bad. How is it my fault that you guys are taking it back like two times in a row? I won twice. I won twice. No, it's gotta be someone else. Not cows and not potatoes. Not cows and not potatoes. Which one? That's right. Feel it. Gotta feel it.
Alright, you've got a friend in us.
Okay, do you agree on that?
Wait, what?
You gotta think of a whole new one, and I'll let it slide. A friend
in us. What about the McDonald's in us?
Yeah. The KFC in us.
Wait, which one?
The Burger King in us.
Wait, which one?
The Subway in us.
No, the McDonald's in us.
You guys gotta come up with one.
The steak in us? That's your dog, dude. Oh, that's not.
Wait, I ain't got a dog.
Right there.
Don't even though I have Beastmaster. No, he's not even following me.
But he's sitting.
I have Beastmaster, but I don't even have a dog.
I think I'm spectating the dog right now.
How are you spectating the dog, bro?
I'm stuck.
Right, this is still the bet that's going on, mate. I don't even care.
What's the name gonna be?
I got a name. How about the light in us?
No.
How about no?
What about...
Man, you two are awful at this. Like, you guys lose, and they're just like, do another one. Do another
one. In us.
Do another one. Do another one.
The potatoes...
Do another one.
Just do the potatoes in us.
No, it can't be nothing to do with potatoes, mashed potatoes, or cows. Or
gravy in us.
Okay, it could be gravy then. It can go be ahead. Any other food and stuff. Kony has to win it.
You agree, Kony? Oh my dude, run.
He's
run,
gonna run it out. He's gonna run it. Come on, boys! Come on, boys! Go for it!
Team. I didn't know it was a team. No.
Come on, get him.
I'm dead. Get him,
get him. Come on! You better start running. You better start running.
How far away are they?
Oh, you better start running, dude. You do have a dog, though.
Oh, they're miles away from me.
They're Oh, yeah, I was just trolling you. No, you have a dog there, by the way.
You just made
it. It's up there. Look. I can win this if I get up there. I can get out there. Who's there?
There's a guy going there as well.
No!
There's two guys going there. Turn around.
What do you mean two guys? There's only one guy. Oh, you mean the other guy at top.
What?
Your dog just died.
Did you get any gear?
Yeah, loads.
Run.
How far away are they from me?
They're pretty far away. They're not really... They're all, one of them's chasing you, mate.
What's the name?
Hello, boys. Diamond gear. Let's go, boys.
Alright, what's the name, man?
I don't know. I'm trying to concentrate.
Potatoes in us?
You can't be about potatoes, mashed potatoes, or
gravy in us.
It can be gravy. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, the gravy in us. I'm gonna wait at spawn. I have diamond gear, so I'm okay.
If we lose, we're gonna do another one.
No, if you guys lose, you guys gotta do something for me. We switching it. Oh man, I'm still recording. Yeah.
I knew I'd get that refill. I was so confident. I'm gonna win, boys. I'm gonna win.
Almost. That's you.
I'm gonna win. I don't have enough food.
You know what's kind of messed up? You were like, there's not gonna be another one. Like, two takes out there. Another one. Another one.
No, there ain't gonna be another one.
And you said that.
Hey, my dog's still there, mate.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Your dog is there.
You make it stand up.
I don't know how. It's not letting me. Look.
You right click.
I am.
With your hand. Are you serious? Does it not work?
No.
Do slash DM.
I have two dogs. What is going on? going on, mate?
Do slash DM.
No. I need the refill up here. I need a better sword. I'm gonna win, mate. You're scared, let's see. You're scared. You're scared Kony's gonna win.
I'm not. You know, I could so do like, you gotta win again because you actually did this. No. I could do that.
It's gonna get changed.
And so guess what? I might.
If anyone's coming, one of them quit. That makes it easier for you.
To make it fair, we might just make it like that.
Dude, Kony, there's no more teams of two anymore, so.
Oh, yes.
15 seconds, I'll tell you if anyone's coming, you gotta get a stone sword.
They're gonna refill.
Oh, they started a death match.
Yeah, no, it's good. The refill's in like a couple seconds.
I think I saw somebody.
Same.
Yeah. Wait, where's his name tag?
Wait, what is going on? Why isn't there a refill? Oh, they started they started death match before I get a refill. Wow.
That was smart.
Scumbags.
That was smart. Let's go, oh, team!
How many dogs are there?
How'd you get these?
I think they're glitched, mate. I think I got bad dogs.
Wait, do you have like bones or something?
No, I only have one bone.
Click the ground. Does it like spawn? Can you hit him or something? Oh, yeah, you can. Yeah, you can hit him.
Don't kill him.
You can hit him.
Guess what? I have a mushroom stew as well.
Oh, look at that.
It heals my health. Hello, boy.
Oh, you're not in the middle, so it's looking bad. This guy's cheating, kinda. Didn't know you could do that.
You're ready, Kony, you're ready. For the boys back home. Oh. Come on, Kony, come on.
Yeah. Kony's gonna be a chicken, probably.
Yo. Damn it. Wait, what? Why are they not even fighting each other? Why are they all me?
That's right. Justice. Look, they're just standing, it looks like.
Yeah, I know.
Justice, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
I'm getting 7-3.
That was terrible.
That was justice, dude. That was so justice. That's what I'm talking about. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. That's what you get. That's what you get. That's right.
Hey, this is not my
game. Vasterz 1.
This is not my game.
You 2-0. Oh, man. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. My name is Vasterz, aka G Saves. I'm signing out. My G's best for you guys, and God bless you guys. Make sure to look in the description down below. It has a lot of cool information on there, but yeah. God bless you guys. May G's be with you.
Down to a second, a million thought a dream. Go, go, go for the limit with the power of belief. Just soak it up like a flower, like a summer field. Aching to be healed, just rain on me. You